our way down to Wharton State Forest in the New Jersey Pine Barrens. We're going to take the back roads to avoid the Garden State Parkway traffic with all the shore traffic and stuff down there on a Saturday. Late morning, it's probably going to be a disaster. So I'm just going to take the back roads. I'm going to stop at a local farm that I know of. I'm going to pick up some apple cider donuts there for tomorrow's breakfast. It'll go well with the coffee. Cider donuts here, they look awesome. I'm gonna pack them up, and then I just realized I haven't eaten lunch yet, so it's getting kind of late. I'm gonna stop, there's a general store right at the corner up the street here, so I'm gonna stop in there for lunch. Really good selection of root beer too, so probably pick a few of those up. Lunch is in the books. Time to head to Basto Village, check in, park rangers. We just got the Basto, now we're gonna head over to, we're gonna check in, then we're gonna head over to Hawkins Ridge Campground, which is where we're staying for the weekend. So we're gonna pop in, grab our paperwork, head over to the campground set up. This will be the first time taking a bus off-road, sort of. These roads around here, pretty much paper roads. It's kind of like a tightly packed sand. We get to the point where it's going to get interesting. The road's going to change. It's going to get a little narrower, a little sandier. So hopefully there's no oncoming traffic. So we're all set. I got the canopy up and stuff. I didn't film getting the site ready outside. You guys have seen that already if you've seen my previous videos. What I will show is I just picked up a couple cool things from Amazon or Prime Day a few weeks ago. I have a cell phone booster, which is gonna be powered by a jack reader that I picked up. I also have these LED lanterns that are pretty cool looking too. I'll show you those a little bit later when it gets darker. So we're gonna set the cell phone booster up. We're going to take a look at the service here now. I have about one bar of service. We're going to see what it looks like after I get the cell phone booster set up, powered on, and we'll see how much of a difference it makes. So I'll get it set up. I'll show you guys what it looks like. So I got my pull up, the antennas up, ran the wire through here, got my mesh up, keep the plugs out. And I just got to tie in this line here into the booster. Now we're going to hook up the antenna. Alright, just checked the phone. I had started, I had one bar of LTE. Right now I have four bars of 5G. Seems to be working fine. We're gonna take this duck. We're gonna score it, we're gonna salt it, we're gonna let it sit for 24 hours to get the moisture out of the skin. And then tomorrow night, we're gonna roast it on a campfire rotisserie. good morning. Gonna go out for a quick hike this morning before it gets too hot and humid. We're gonna walk down the Hawkins Bridge now. It's not too far of a hike from the campground, but we'll go check it out. Idea where I'm going. There's really no mapped out trails in this area. It just looks like some off-road trail that I'm on now. So we're just gonna walk around, see what it's like. It's nice and quiet out here though. I don't want to wander too far. Flies are starting to come out, starting to get big. So I'm gonna go back to the bus, make some breakfast. Thank you.